Tunisia's Carthage and Aegis of Cameroon topped Group A of the 2017 Women's Africa Cup Championship and qualified to the quarterfinals of the championship. This after both sides secured wins against Uganda's Ndejje University Elites Volleyball Club and Asec Mimosa of Ivory Coast. Ndejje, who won the first set against Aegis by 25 to 19 points, could have gone on to win the next two sets and seal off the game, but failed to control the game in the second and third set. Aegis eventually won the sets by 25 to 20 and 25 to 19 points respectively, before the Elites took the fourth set on a 25 to 21 points margin. Aegis, however, won the decisive set by 15 to 11 points. Though the team is out of the cup competition, head coach Johnson Kawanyela says all is not lost.
The next part of the tournament is fighting for ninth to the lower positions. We want to make sure that at least if we fail to get the eighth position and above, let's fight hard to make sure we get the ninth. It would tell us, you know, it would tell us that at least we are doing something.
The championship ends this Sunday. Sam Mpoza, NTV Sport in Tunisia.